than. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The blood of Jesus is here. That blood that speaks better things. Hallelujah. And to an innumerable company of angels. Hallelujah. I pray that this morning your eyes will be opened to see many that are for you than those that are against you. Hallelujah. You can raise your hands to Jesus and respond to his word. His word is life. His word is living. It is active. It is sharper than any double-edged sword. Praise be to you, O God, for your blood speaks better things than the blood of Abel. Oh, we have come to an innumerable company of angels. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that more there be that are for us than those that are against us. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. With a thankful heart, would you clap your hands over your head? Clap your hands over your head and appreciate God for who he is. Clap your hands over your head, for his blood is enough. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hi, let's do that one more time. Are you ready? I'd like us to give a shout of praise. Amen. Because we are people of faith and we are people of God. Despite whatever is happening, whatever battles and fires that have surrounded us, we don't feel the heat. We celebrate. Hallelujah. And we give God the victory even before we got to the battlefield. Hallelujah. So I'd like us to praise God with a clap and with a shout. Amen. Are you ready? So 1, 2, 3, come on, shout to Jesus. Sing this song. It's a Sunday school song. Some of you sang it in Sunday school, but it is a wonderful message that Jesus needs to be lifted in this place. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. All right, clap your hands. Let's go. Jesus lifted high. yourself. Hallelujah. Yes. Hallelujah. Let me see you dance. Come on. Most nations of the earth will come to know him as God. For all the nations of the world will bow their knees before this great God. They will bow down before him and say, he's truly Lord. One more time.